I'm going to bring in now Nick Raynsford, who's the local MP in Woolwich. Nick Raynsford, thanks very much indeed for talking to us. What are you hearing about this incident?
This is obviously a very serious incident indeed, and people are clearly very upset by what's happened. From my understanding, and I've spoken to both the borough commander of police and the commanding officer at the barracks, this was an incident which occurred outside the barracks in Woolwich between the barracks and a nearby primary school. As a result of the incident, one man is definitely dead. I believe that this is someone who is a serving soldier at the barracks. Two others who are